Let's eat a biscuit. This is still hot. Come on in, friend. I tell you. Mrs. Man Land's gonna be our guinea pig. Come on over here so you get in the camera frame. There we go. Breaking bread out here in the woods. Hey, that thing don't look bad at all. Big old fluffy, big old biscuit. Does have a little bit of black on the bottom. That's what we're trying to avoid, is burning our biscuits. That's gummy. Let's go for the outside. It's done, but it's still a little bit gummy. What do you think? Them some old biscuits, man. That's probably the burnt part. The burnt part is actually the best. Next time I try this, we're going to try it with some good fresh biscuits. Or some homemade ones, anyway. Actually, it's not that bad. These really don't taste too good because of the age on the biscuits. It tastes like fish or fish oil. Let that be a lesson to you. Go ahead and chunk them, babe. If you're a prepper, there's another lesson. Don't expect biscuits 3 to 4 months out of date to be any good. Ain't gonna happen. Maybe some flour. Y'all take it easy, man.
Ah, that's nasty.